The learned hippopotamus uses long words like dichotomous. If they don't exist, he makes them up. The true scholars and the highbrows raise their supercilious eyebrows. But he blows bubbles out there.